You have seen it, witnessed it, and applauded it. To witness again the most awaited event of the year in the entire Middle East. Bigger and better. Under the patronage of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of UAE and ruler of Dubai. This April, be ready on 12th, 13th and 14th, 2012. Dubai, the city of festivals, the city of attractions and events, bringing back your dreams, will host Dubai International Peace Convention, aiming global unity through peace. World-renowned orators from various countries: Abdul Rahim Green, UK; Yusuf Estes, USA; Hussein Yi, Malaysia; Dr. Zakir Nayak, India; Muhammad Al-Sharif, Canada; Abdul Bari Yahya, USA; Taufik Chaudhry, Australia; Saeed Rage, Somalia; Mayan Kuti Mata, India; Muhammad Salah, USA; Ahmed Hamid, India; world-renowned Qari Sheikh Mishari Rashid Al-Afasi, Kuwait; international Nasheed vocalist Abdullah Roon, UK. All will speak in one voice, peace. Special guest of honor for Juma Khutbah and Salah, Sheikh Abdul Rahman Al-Sudais, Imam Masjid Al-Haram, Makkah, Saudi Arabia. Be a part of this incredible journey and witness Dubai World Peace Award, International Peace Convention, International Peace Exhibition, International Halal Bazaar, and Kids Corner. A unique opportunity to participate and promote global peace, unity, and universal brotherhood under one roof, to be held at the grand and magnificent venue, Dubai World Trade Center, spread over 300,000 square feet. On 12th, 13th and 14th April 2012. Join us to share the voice of peace. For more details, log on to www.peaceconvention.com. Contact 9714-3394-767. Email info@peaceconvention.com. Organized by Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum Award for World Peace, Government of Dubai, in association with Al Manar Center, under the patronage of Her Highness Sheikha Hind bin Maktoum bin Juma Al Maktoum, wife of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. Don't miss it. Dubai International Peace Convention, aiming global unity through peace.